I'm single like a dollar bill because my ex didn't believe in me.
Dang, what happened?
Now I'm minging out in LA like I'm at a concert or something.
For real, how's that going?
But the best thing about it is, I live in LA.
Hey.
Where there's options.
Yeah.
Models. Ooh. Actresses.
Ah.
Vegans.
Yeah.
Yoga instructors.
My man.
But this time, I thought about it. Let's try an Insta model.
What? Nigga, why would you do that? Come on, man. Insta model?
Oh my God, we're gonna be late. What's she doing back there?
Where y'all going?
This is really good lighting.
Shannon!
Oh, this is cute.
Mm-hmm. That's why y'all gonna be late right
Shannon!
There.
Fuck.
It's really good lighting in here.
What's she doing? Shannon!
Yes, Prince?
You gonna be done anytime soon?
Yeah, I'm just a little indecisive on my outfit. Give me like 10 minutes.
She's saying Chris Brown lyrics?
Shannon, if we wait 10 minutes, we're gonna be late. It's gonna be an hour by then. We gotta go!
I'm coming!
Let me help you out with your outfit. What you pick out of?
Where's the lady?
You will be in here trying to get good lighting, aren't you?
I'm not trying to get good lighting. Relax. I'm just trying to get some photos to edit on the way
she
there.
She can't even get her words together.
Forget that. Let's go. You can do that in the car. Come on. Come on.
No.
Come on. Come on. Let's go.
You must stop.
Shannon. Shannon, you hear me?
Yeah. She can't hear you.
Yo, I got a question.
What's up?
Like, if I didn't pay you $300 to redeem my first time, think you'll be here with me right now?
Nigga, what?
No.
For real, what you mean?
Just being honest.
What are you doing?
Come here, look. Prince, come here.
Shannon.
Look at this.
She got me going on.
You see the way the sun is gleaming on my body? I have to get a picture right here.
I'm not about to stand in the middle of the street and get ran over.
Please, you don't have to be consistent on my page.
Man, fuck
Shannon,
that page.
You pay people to take pictures of you. I'm your guy. What do I look like?
A personal photographer.
I'm gonna repay you the way you like during sexy time.
Stop playing. What'd you say?
I said I was gonna repay you the way you like during sexy time.
For real?
I don't believe
no, never mind now.
No. Look. Come here. No,
she told you. Now y'all both about to get ran over.
Hey, y'all, Shannon! Shannon!
I don't just want to walk.
Bro, stop. Somebody's going to be Chris Brown so bad.
Shannon!
Yeah, just like that. Yeah, just like that.
Where's the watermelon?
Yeah, girl. Oh, yeah. That's what I like to see.
Ooh. Oh my God.
Yes. Oh, this some R. Kelly shit. Yeah.
Oh, yes.
I know I'm hearing what I'm hearing.
What you mean? Stop the music.
Lick it. She better not be in there with another dog.
What you mean? You hearing it again there? She hella late. This nigga. You hella late. What are you saying?
Photographer.
Yeah.
Flex Photography.
What are you doing?
I shoot some of the hottest models in the city, boy. You probably didn't take some of my work.
Prince, he has like a million followers. He's gonna post me on his Instagram.
Exactly.
My bad. I didn't mean to. I just heard noises in here. I thought of R. Kelly episode instantly. Yeah. My bad.
Me too.
Shannon. Forgive me. Y'all,
okay.
Y'all do your thing.
All right, man.
Flex Photography, do your thing, all right?
Anyways, now let's shoot these nudes.
Yo, Shannon, can I talk to you for a second? My guy, can you go out? I gotta talk to my girl for a second. You think you can leave?
Prince is taking pictures.
Right. No, it's okay. Shannon, we need to talk.
What are you doing?
I gotta talk to you.
Break it down.
You, I can't with you anymore. You being an Insta model.
You don't support me?
It's not that I don't support you, it's just that you do things for the grand.
I don't, that's not true.
It is true.
It's not.
How about that time I asked you to wear lingerie, right? And you declined. Lingerie.
First of all, it's lingerie. And second, you're just gonna take it off anyway. So what's the point?
I mean, you do got a point. But how about that time I asked you to slob on my knob?
Like huh? Corn on the cob.
Huh? It's just that it's disrespectful to my throat.
You did the cucumber challenge!
Well, I got 5,000 followers
she
from that!
That's my point! You do things for the gram! Like, I can't! You got this dude here taking photos of you about to do nude and oil his name
Hell
is Corn.
No.
He's a photographer!
I can't do this anymore.
Why you say it like
that? Well, I mean, listen. You know I'm trying to build my career as an Instagram model. So, you either support me or abort me. I don't...
You serious?
Yeah.
Yo, there goes you good, Chad? You know, we on time. You gonna have to pay me, you know.
It's like I said in the beginning. I had to let my ex go because she didn't believe in me.
You was right.
It's crazy because what goes around comes around. And karma's a bitch.
Dang.
But the good thing about it, though, I live in L.A. And there's options.
Right, right.
I wonder what's next.
A crackhead, stripper. Oh yeah, can't forget the gold diggers.
I'm trying to pull up, I'm trying to see her, I'm trying to hang out, I'm trying to be her, I wanna see her, I wanna cut her, I wanna